But if you want mercy tonight, you say a faithful prayer and go something like this. Our Father who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done on earth as it is in heaven. Father, give us this day our daily bread and forgive us our trespasses as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. For thine is the kingdom, the power, and most importantly, it is the glory. Now, step into the faith realm, beauty. And some of y'all need that in this season. Some of y'all need to be beautified. Some of y'all need to be beautified in the spirit. Some of y'all need to be beautified. Glory to God. Some of y'all need to be beautified now. So, the kingdom of God is at hand. It's time to choose who you will serve. Choose this day what you're going to do. If you're a believer of God, quit being shy and stuff and do the will of God. You don't really belong nowhere else. You belong, because see, it's the equal opportunity. So in the workforce, you really can't really discriminate in religion at all. In the workforce, that's the actual law, that you cannot be pressing your religion on people. That's the actual law, that you cannot press your religion on people. So if you really called to do the work of the Lord, it's time to do that. Now it's time to quit going to Tarshish and go to Nineveh, wherever your Nineveh is. It's time to go there, because God say, if they offend you, I'm with you. If you do this assignment in judging the earth, then you're going to inherit some blessings. You're going to be able to inherit the nations if you just go do it. Stop leaning to your own understanding and acknowledge the ways of God. Start acknowledging God. Start acknowledging the ways of God. Glory to God. Start acknowledging the words of the living God. In season and out of season. Stop playing with God. You know, if you know God and you ain't witnessing because you don't want to lose this, that, and other, it might just be taken away from you anyway. So you better get prepared for it, because God will shake you out of it if he wants your attention. If God want your attention, trust me, he know how to get your attention. And if you want more details about this message, this is called One Way, One Way of Seven Ways. That's what this one is called for the God Corporation. Is you come one way, you flee seven ways. That's my subtopic to this one tonight. You come one way, start counting seven ways for God to get your attention, for coming against the anointing of God. When he said, touch not, now people going to start understanding what it mean by don't touch. It got a sign, don't touch. Don't look, don't think, don't open your mouth, don't say nothing. Don't say anything, because God gonna start giving you, start counting seven ways. Since you came one way, since you meant that one way, start counting seven ways for God to get your attention. And for those of you that trust God, start counting seven ways that people who have come against you, and they won't forgive you. They won't do nothing else. They won't you trying to reason with them. So start counting, you know, start counting how many times they offended you. Bring it before God and watch him put your enemies to flight. Because one of us in the kingdom of God can put 1,000 to flight. Two of us can put 10,000 to flight. Give God some glory. This has been the Honorable King Calvin Jones Jr., a.k.a. King Calcutter, and I am the leader of WCJC Digital Broadcasting Company, a God corporation helping creators create what's creative. Good morning to you. You have been listening to WCJC, Digital Broadcasting Company, a God corporation, helping creators create what is creative.
Coast to Coast Instrumentals.
Oh, it's good.